couple of rappers making a splash on YouTube. Would you believe Bert and Ernie?
No.
And the war of words over a popular word game. FoxNews.com correspondent Courtney Friel spells it out for us. Courtney?
Hey, guys. You know, it's Friday. Time to show you a funny YouTube video that's been getting a lot of play. And somebody's been having some fun remixing children's show footage with rap songs. Who knew Bert and Ernie and the Sesame Street gang were so hardcore? Word. That tune, by the way, called Annie Up from M.O.P. Now, can you spell lawsuit? Well, toy giant Hasbro is spelling trouble for the website Facebook and creators of the online game Scrabulous. Hasbro claims they're ripping off its popular Scrabble board game and is suing for copyright infringement. The knockoff game draws about 500,000 players a day on Facebook. Hasbro did say, though, they waited until its own version of online Scrabble was up and running on Facebook before filing the lawsuit. The real online Scrabble was launched in a licensing deal with Electronic Arts, and so far it has only about 9,000 daily users.
Hey.
So to find out more, just spell FoxNews.com. And have a great weekend.
Thanks.
Jane's downloading that Sesame Street rap right now. She wants to play it in her office.
Actually, that part was the ones that didn't have the bad words in
it. I was just going to say, I bet you there is a clean version and a not so clean version.
I was trying to listen to the lyrics and I couldn't understand them anyway. So, all right. Live pictures from Paris. We are waiting.